Welcome to today's Just Wing It video on X-Plane 11's Airwolf Tours. Today I decided to go to Reno, where the episode Eagles was filmed. In the episode, String and Dom help a pilot in the Reno air races held at Reno Steed Airport, a few miles north of Reno, Nevada. The subject pilot flew the legendary P-51D Mustang. Various other legendary aircraft were seen in the story, including the Mosquito, Wildcat, Lightning, and Spitfire. I do also remember seeing a BF-109. It could have been a BF-110 though, but I only saw it for a few seconds. So, I added the Mosquito, Mustang, and Spitfire to fly around the area. Towards the end of the video, I will go look for the Mosquito and try to get up close to it. For most of this video, however, I am just going to explore the airport and the mountains. To me, the best dogfight in the Airwolf franchise was from this episode against the X-400 experimental aircraft. Sadly, I do not have a model for it for X-Plane. String and Dom ran the X-400 through what they called the maze to make the fight more interesting. So my mission today is to have a close look at these mountains and see just how fast I can fly between them, since the lady was 30% over her maneuvering speed during this fight. So sit back and enjoy the ride. What a beautiful sunrise. Okay, let's start prepping for the actual tour. Thank you. Give Me Turbos. Mark 1 exceeded. Hit the brakes on full reverse. Re-engaging rotors in 3, 2, 1. Well, this is the Reno Steed Airport. This is where the air races actually take place. Oh, that's cool. I see an Avanti, basically the Ferrari of the skies, at 11 o'clock. So the first Reno air races were in 1964 and 1965 and were organized by a World War II veteran, Bill Steed. There were quite a few accidents and many aviators died. Between 1964 and 2010, 19 aviators lost their lives due to crashes and collisions. On September 16, 2011, a modified P-51 Mustang named the Galloping Ghost, piloted by Jimmy Leeward, crashed near the stands during the gold heat of the race, killing Leeward and 10 spectators, injuring 69. The race organizers unfortunately had to cancel all remaining 2011 races after that accident. Finally, in 2014, a custom-built plane named Sweet Dreams crashed during qualifying for a sport class heat race on September 8, 2014, killing the pilot Lee Bettel. Going vertical. One of the prime reasons I go vertical in most of my videos is I like to see the ground from a bird's eye view. Well, technically from a satellite's eye view in this case. Dropping below Mach 1. I better switch on my oxygen mask. Feet and stalling. I think the hammerhead stall must be quite fun to do. Mach 1 exceeded. I actually went over Mach 2 there. Okay. I think I better slow down. Apologies, a little bit of lag here. I have all three of the Reno Racing aircraft on radar. That is so cool. Okay, let's lock onto the Mosquito and go and find it. Sadly, some more lag. Slowing to intercept speed. You can hear the mosquito engines from here. I have to be careful not to get caught in its wake. Now that's interesting timing. We're going over the Reno Airport again. Huh. What are the odds? I have to use turbos to keep up. Disengaging rotors. Alright, that's all for today. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and click on notifications. Enjoy your day further.